Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Zero Deus and welcome back to another episode of Overwatch. Yes, okay. So, yeah, this video might be a bit late to the day or maybe the next day. I'm not really sure when is this going to be uploaded, but yeah. I'm very tired today. I'm fixing some stuff for some stuff in my other games. So, yeah, another competitive now, match today. Oh, it's already starting to King's Row. We are going to King's Row. Like, yeah, okay. Silver players and gold players. What the hell? No! Okay, never mind. We are attacking. Okay, so I'm sorry if I don't play very well this time because my finger is actually hurting very bad. Like, my finger or mouse one, the one that I've used to. Ah! If I used to fire, I have no idea why it's hurting. Maybe I game too much already. I have no idea. It's actually hurting every time I press, so. Yeah, it's gonna be a pain, yeah. So, on this map last time I played D.Va, so this time I'm gonna try something new. Something special. Maybe I'm gonna go Hanzo, cause. Cause it's a good idea to go Hanzo an attack, right? Like, you know? Okay, let's see if my inner Hanzo is with me today. Like, I can only play Hanzo if I can actually aim right and I'm doing stuff properly. If not, I'm just as very, very terrible. So. I'm gonna time travel to when the game starts, so let's go! Oh god, it. Oh wow, Widowmaker is still Widowmaker, so never mind, I'm gonna choose. I'm gonna play tank this time again, I'm gonna play as Reinhard maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna go Reinhard. Oh nice, nice, nice. I don't want to be wacky, I'm wacking something. I'm killing someone. But I have no idea who I'm killing. Alright, you dropped a bit too late, but never mind. Don't come and mess with me now. I have no. I'm a very pain freaking. Oh my god. Okay, nice, nice. Let's have the point. My finger is hurting very badly now, so I have no idea what am I hitting. I'm apparently hitting something, so I'm gonna kill someone right now. Nice, someone. I'm gonna whack someone. I'm apparently whacking stuff. I'm gonna whack. I killed their freaking. What? Oh, I was gonna out and get them all stunned, but nevermind. At least Zenyatta is pushing, and at least my friend Bella is actually pushing this. So it should be fine. Oh, yeah, he's not. He cannot really play. Well, I am this dipshit trying to place. Oh no mercy, don't you? Nice. Don't set your mind. Oh come on. I'm being stunned left and right. I think I almost got my out of arm already, and then we are pushing hard, no, we're pushing so hard. Thanks. Did Reinhard just self-brace? He just said thanks for me. Shash talks. Oh god! Rip. Ah, blame the finger, blame the finger. Mm, ah, it hurts, man. I can't control my cursor well. Actually, wait, Reinhardt's charge is the WS. Ah, but it still hurts, man. Oh, I got a mercy! Whacking someone, I'm gonna whack people. I jumped off the cliff again. Oh my god, the robot jumped off the cliff as well. Are we all jumping off the cliff? Oh, I got the robot, man. Oh my god, with the double hammer down. Oh my cappuccino. Their combo is not red. Even though I'll lose you outright, but yeah. I knock everyone down, but yeah. Can't really follow up. But if there's anyone actually out at that time, right, then it's one. Yeah, but we still can go in. Oh my goodness, I have no idea what's happening, but apparently we pushed it a bit, but then I air charged the robot, but then nice tranquility. Oh my goodness. No idea what's happening, but oh my god, the junk red. Never mind, the four people are pushing. Where's the Saro Hawk? Our hot is currently dead. Oh my goodness, Kappa. Okay, oh. Oh my Kappa. No, never mind. We push it almost to the end though, so it's quite far already. So if we can hold them off very early, it'll be very good. So yeah. Let's defend this. I have no idea what to play actually. Should I play Hanzo now? Should I try? Now I'm gonna go Mei, cause it may be a good choice. Get it? Please unsubscribe from my channel. Just kidding, don't unsubscribe. Support me, subscribe to my channel. Thank you. So yeah, let's time travel to when the game starts. Let's go. Wait. 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 Sorry, Jinol, if I say that I am bad at me. Because my aiming is not just as good, it's not as good as yours. I forgot to press my shift again. Oh no, please don't get it, I'm gonna make this. Oh shit. I should have pressed shift, now I forgot to press shift again. See, my mistake is like, I keep forgetting to press shift before I die. That will save the team so much. Oh, that was my bad, I'm so sorry. Oh, this would be a very nice combo. We hard out with Mei out with Mercury's out. Oh my god, that's the best one. Oh baby, a triple! See, I told you the combo was amazing. Oh my goodness, my bad. Nice. Nice. Oh, GG, my bad. Don't make the mouth. The mouth, I triggered so many people. Oh, never mind. LMAO. Oh my god, LMAO. I did a lot of shit, huh? I missed all my shots, I got triple kill. I got another kill. Oh my goodness, that was so true. I like how my teammates are all tilted. They're like, ugh. Okay, anyways guys, hope you guys enjoy today's this competitive match playing as Mei and what was I playing? Mei and Reinhard at so hope you guys enjoy. Oh, level 31, let's open the loot box before we end this. Okay, let's open the loot box before we end this. Oh, I need a new whole trade. Nice, that looks nice. Let's see what can we get from the loot box, shall we? Oh yeah, by the way, I might go and purchase some loot boxes and just open up on video so you guys can see what I get. So yeah, let's open this loot box first and see what I get. Okay, I still go. So dropping and increasing, dropping and increasing. So yeah, the loot box. Let's go. Wait, tell my friend first. I gotta go. Bye. Let's open this loot box first and see what we get. Open loot box. Oh, epic coins. Really, epic coins. I got coins. Okay, I got green mercy. McCree skin and coming up exploding. Oh my goodness, that was, oh, this one I got some coins, so maybe I can purchase some some like cool new emotes, like, you know, all these new emotes that they are coming out. This kind of skin, man, this skin is just too good. But yeah, I'll just see what I'll buy. Maybe there's a new skin around. Yeah, this one. I don't really like this one, but I like this one. That looks sick, man. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.